Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay-Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with the second episode of the, what game is this?
Mafia. Wait.
Go ahead, hurry up.
Yes, ma'am, it's your girl, Bree Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Salon, BK the People's Champ.
Coming to you live with the second episode of the Mafia 2 playthrough, so we're going to be quiet. Because, you know, if we talk during the cutscenes, it's going to mess up the volume, so. Shh.
A few years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit, and then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading.
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Carlo.
No shit. Don Carlo. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the U.S. of A. and to having you back home.
Salud.
Salud, the chin down. So how come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here. Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last week, you know, the guy's name is Vito Scaletta. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later. Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Como no frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you wanna ride?
No, thanks. I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
Can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, what he said?
Thanks, keep the change.
Did he just say fresh hot dog, no horse cock over here? You wanna do this? So what you gotta do is you gotta go home, so.
Go home. Oh, yeah. Man, you know I've never been good at following my mouth.
Oh, I get this. I do it then.
Let me try.
Yeah, just go. Yeah,
hey,
up there.
Hey, what's the good word?
Oh, just go towards the dot.
Yeah, just go towards the red dot.
Because you know, we used to play Call of Duty. I used to suck. Yeah. Like, just follow the map. At least the characters on this.
And you can run. Oh, you pressing it down so he running?
Yeah.
Yeah, good. At least he can run on here.
Oh, excuse me. Get out the way.
Get out the way, yo. Get out the way, yo. Big and small just got shot. I mean, yes.
Hey, what's up, man?
You ain't about to go in there. Get,
what's
X.
That big X. Oh.
All right, so you got
to go upstairs to mama's apartment?
Yep.
You know, after playing
Blues and Bullets.
Yes, I just want to run everywhere now.
I know, right?
Hi, mama. I'm back.
Vito. Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I just never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
Sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Yep, chicken soup.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Benedice, Signore, la manciata, che per la tua volontà. Stiamo ricevendo, provvedene al cuore vicino che non hai.
You should tell him. Some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
All right. You got to go to your room and get some sleep. Tell him, LJ, it's lit. You got to hit X. You go through the door. Yeah, I think this is your room. It's somebody's room just like you left it. Like, this is a little kid's room, man. It's got a
look at this bed. Can I sit in this bed?
Yeah, you got to. Like a rocking horse and everything.
I'll see you 2 a.m.
Ants!
Ants! Where?
Ants!
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
I don't guess it would cut it, Vito. Alright, so you gotta go get dressed. Woo! You got that leather bomber jacket!
That's it?
Yeah, that's it. So you gotta take the clothes, eh? Look at that thing, boy. All right, I'll take over. Boy, he is fresh to death. Got his collar popped and everything. Look at him, Bridget. Like it's raining outside or something.
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe! You want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly.
No.
Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie a Dio.
Hey, that part in his, hey, Samurai, that part in his head is extra crispy. Like somebody set a Draymond screen right in the middle of his head, boy. So we know that part illegal.
That crispy part in his hair.
Yeah, that what dude said. We got a fresh part. Yeah! All right, so we got to go holler at,
Okay, I can take it back over now.
Oh, okay. You ain't running, though.
Running.
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't care if you got to sell everything you got.
What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business, asshole.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. That joke was saying, water, son. Back at the ass. Oh.
Okay.
Is it what?
Oh.
Hey, you about to get bodied. It said hit B for the light press.
I am pressing B.
Okay, but you got to move forward, though.
Oh, my God.
All right, man.
Hold on, Jay.
Well, you about to get bodied.
What if you would talk to LJ so I can fight?
LJ, I got it.
LJ, oh, my God.
Bridget, give him a light. Give him a light punch. There you go. Hit A to dodge. You want to see what that
is? Oh, my God.
You got to hit A to dodge. You're not going to dodge if you don't hit A. Boy, you're kissing them roundhouses. Get up.
My ass. Whoa.
Come on.
Look, this beat.
There you go. Now hit. There you go. Hands. Give him some more of them hands. There you go. Put him on the wall, Bridget. There you go. Hit Y. You got to hit Y for them big roundhouses.
Oh,
baby. It ain't no more in there. It's empty.
Oh.
Oh. See, it's empty. It's nothing in here.
Come on.
Bridget, you got to use them roundhouses.
Yes, I am trying to, Jay.
All right, you got to dodge and then use them. Come on, man. There you go. Oh!
Come on, kid.
Hit them. Two-piece. Yeah.
Come on.
You ain't going to hit him with that.
Oh, shit.
You ain't going to hit him with that leaper cut.
Oh, yeah, no.
You can die now. No. You got to use the dodge.
I'm trying.
Use the dodge.
Hit,
man, let me show you how to do this. Let me show you how to do this. Let me teach this dude a lesson. Catch these hands.
Are
two
you
piece.
Holding down the bumper button?
No, you hit to dodge. You gotta hit A. Don't worry about what I'm doing. Get dropped. Yes.
Well, I did the hard part.
Get the fuck out of here. You're gonna be sorry, the both of yous.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, right? Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me? Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
Hey, Lord, that you right about that. Yes, sir! We in here. Hey, you right about that, Blueprint. Oh, that's all I wanted to holler the whole time Bridget was fighting. The world star!
World star.
Oh, no.
Oh,
LJ.
My God. Tell him hey, LJ. Tell everybody hey.
Hello.
Say
hello.
Yep, the easy family. You can run. You can.
I am running. You don't see how I'm going to run the bus?
You creep walking. You got a whole LB. LB to run.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
No lips. Run. LB. This is LB. There you go. Keep running. You're going to get hit by a car.
You're going to get me hit, Jay, by the bus.
Just run.
I am
Stop
running.
Clicking the button in. That's why you ducking.
It's new, Jay. Of course it's going
to... No, you're doing it. Stop.
When are you going to stop yelling at me?
Nobody's yelling
you
at you.
You are yelling.
Man, was you whole LB? You had to go to sleep. And run over there and talk to Joe. Yeah, his apartment right there. Why you creep walking? You about to rob somebody? What are you doing?
Buzz off,
after that fight, I had to stay on point.
Oh,
so.
Okay. You got to stay on guard. All right. So you got to go around. No. Yeah, there you go. Go, yeah. And then you got to go up the steps. You trying to get down? You want to get down? If you want to get down, just say, I want to get down. Yeah. Yeah, like you don't want to get down. You want to sit with that. Nah, you got to keep going up the steps. LJ, there's nothing else to drink in here, dog. You drank it all. You drank all of this, and I didn't get any go up the steps here. And then you drank all of this. There's nothing left.
Do you know what joke
It's all was? Gone. There's no more, son.
And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
There's no more. There's no more LJ. Good grief, boy. This little boy think it's to the right of the stairs. Go down. Yeah, bend that corner. There you go.
Hey. This is a bad time.
We ain't getting out at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting for you. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business. Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Come on, Joey. Why do we have to stop when we can all have fun?
The fun's over, baby. Later, I said. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild. So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. Now, you know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching a clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all right?
Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me.
The last 3 months, all three of those. First off, I like to say that ass when they walked out. Yes. And number two, how did he get dressed that fast, dog? Like, he was naked down to his boxers. The next thing you know, he was fully clothed with a hat on and a leather coat, an overcoat. Like, I don't know. You got to go downstairs, babe.
So you thought about what you're going
to
do?
Just follow him. That's all you got to do.
You're walking too slow.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was going to do when you got back?
Not really. Well, besides the usual, you know. Find a nice girl, settle down.
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later. Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Hey, thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers.
Hey, all I did was make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
I mean, hey, thanks for the 5 month sub too, Galaxy Bibby.
Think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
I can drive.
The whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, never mind. You gonna let me drive or what?
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe.
Let's get it. Hey, but yo, and he not only did he put the hat, the coat, pants, a shirt that he buttoned up, and he got a scarf on, and it ain't a hair out of place. How did he do it? Oh, my God. All right, so you got to go to the... It's going to show you where to go on the thing. So, left trigger to brake.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
Woo. Don't mess up that man's nice car, Bridget.
Yeah, I know my driving, and these video games are not on point.
Hey, whoa, slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason.
Exactly. Okay. Just drive normally. You want me to drive?
No, I want to play.
I know, but, you know.
Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
We're almost there. We're gonna get there. Ooh, it's icy out here. So I say.
Oh, yeah, the light is green, so you can go.
What you doing?
You know you like it. Ooh, we're so excited. It's so I say. You in Australia, babe?
The ice is causing me to slide across the road.
You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there. At least something good come out of it.
Haven't hit nothing
keep
yet.
Keep rolling. Only reason I'm saying this is because when you're driving, it's kind of like wasting time, and it makes the video. You're not going to hit him. It makes the video longer, so, you know, that's what I'm like. Okay. That's what I was like, did you want me to drive?
We're almost there.
You're sitting there struggling. Dang.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Turn up in there.
A turn?
To the right. Well, all right, then bust that left.
We made it.
Nigga, we made it.
Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's.
Go in here and holler at young Giuseppe Verdi.
Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off.
Well, dang. Seems like it's right up my alley.
Hey, Giuseppe, I brought you a new customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
Bank. Please. How are you? Papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army will bother you again, trust me.
You see? What'd I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
Go ahead and get your papers.
We need to set a lockpick.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
My paycheck.
Go ahead. There you go, lockpicks.
Lockpicks.
Yep, just hit. Yep. I don't know why your son looking at you like, you know what time it is.
That's it? So,
Yeah.
Grazie. Well, you can test it right now. Here, take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. When all of the pins are set, just turn the wrench and the lock, she opens. Easy.
All right, let me go ahead and pick this lock real quick. Oh, I hit the wrong button.
Ah, oh, damn it.
See you around. Three-piece,
huh?
Easy, huh?
Don't worry, you'll soon, get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
And how often do you do that, big boy?
Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding
damn
me?
Damn right.
Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
They gonna steal the car?
We gonna steal the car.
Hurry up, you're supposed to be in the car already.
What you talking about? We are in the car.
That took you 2 seconds too long. Uh-oh.
Oh, I didn't even see that dude right there.
The police wants to arrest you.
Uh-huh.
Hurry.
And I'm out.
It's not over yet. Lose him, quick.
We trying to lose him.
Oh, wow, Jay, really?
Don't worry about all that.
You talking about my driving.
Look, man, you didn't go through a darn super slow-mo either.
Whatever. Yep.
All right. Looks like we lost. So how do you like it?
Cool.
Not too bad. I think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, damn right. Cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
What are you speeding for?
Man, why are you asking me so many questions, dog?
That was only one question.
Oh.
Park right here in front of the garage door.
garage door, not can.
Listen, man. I didn't even see it. I thought it was back there.
Oh my goodness, Jay. You know, man, this is how it is in real life.
What are you talking about?
You're driving. Oh my God. Like, it takes you 10 minutes to pull into a parking spot.
What? I'm trying to, blow the horn. I don't know how to blow the horn.
You should. Oh my God, you got his car.
Average size.
Yo!
You walk into the garage that's behind.
No, I don't know how to. I tried.
You should have tried different ones.
Man, I tried to blow. Oh my God. Look, said, get your ass up out of there.
Hey, wake up, man.
Hit him.
I'm trying to. Oh my God, really? Because I don't know how to blow the horn. Man, y'all. Why did they make me do all of that?
This was wrong with America today.
Why did they make me do all of that, though? Like, all I wanted to do was go in. Oh my God, we got to do this again, man.
Here, let me do it.
No. This is so stupid.
Are you raging on me?
Yes. This is whack, man. I shouldn't have had to do that again. He should have just waited.
If you would have listened.
Here's your chance.
I ain't know how to blow the horn, man, okay?
Okay, once you get in and try to practice blowing the horn so we won't get caught and die again.
Look, man, don't be at. Look, what I just told you, man.
It can't be that hard to blow a freaking horn.
It's not hard to blow a horn.
Then why didn't you blow it?
Because I ain't Little Boy Blue, that's why. Yeah.
Now drive, nigga, drive.
I can't drive until it lets me.
Copy that.
Okay, I'll run him off.
That's close. Hell,
it's not over yet. Lose him. Quick.
Like, right here. I can't go anywhere. 10-4. Until it tells me I can. Okay, now I can go. You better get out of the way, Mr. Black Man. I can't see you.
All right. Looks like we lost him. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. Think
you should, like, pull over somewhere and try to practice blowing the horn.
The kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
Okay, that's the handbrake.
Turn! You gonna miss your turn!
No, I'm not. Chill out. I'm going to the body shop, man. They know how to blow their horns. Why don't I know how to blow mine?
Look, pull up to that body shop. That's in the back. Yeah, that's what you got.
Park right here in front of the garage door. Okay, now honk your horn.
But how do I blow the horn? Yeah, it's not even telling.
Press the right bumper or something.
Oh, the cop's catching up, man. Come on! How you blow your horn? Okay, X is how you blow the horn.
Didn't I tell you to practice blowing the horn before we got there?
You did, but I ain't listen to you as usual. Why would I be listening to you?
Because I'm a woman. I'm right.
Well, if you're always right and I'm always wrong, if I say you're right, does that mean that you're wrong? Yeah.
What kind of Chinese riddle is that?
Don't be worried about the Chinese-ness of the riddle. Just answer the question.
Oh, my God. We're not even going to have a car to get away in.
Man, it took so long for me to get away from the police, man. Yo, where are the police, dog?
Y'all need to... Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God. I got to get...
Hurry up. Blow your horn to let you in.
Best. Yep.
Please stop your engine.
Oh my God, go, Jay, go.
Oh my goodness, man. Why sway? How sway?
You know what? When you turn in, Jay, you need to just, like, turn in.
No, I gotta lose the police first. That's what I gotta do.
Well, suck in the block like 5 times.
That's what I'm trying to do, but it don't work like it do in real life. Why are the police faster than I am?
You can't go no faster than that?
No, as fast as I can go. It sucks.
Let me show you how to drive this thing, Jay.
Man, I'm already driving. You stop.
The car's still behind you.
I don't know why I won't let me go faster than they're going, okay?
Oh, my God.
Dog! Let me get up out of this car. I'm going to show you what I'm about to do.
Oh, my God.
I'm about to beat his ass.
Change your clothes.
What am I going to do? Yo! All because I can't. I'm out. I'm out. You ain't take me down. You ain't fast enough to take me down, player. Fast enough to take me down, sucker.
You keep running. Why are you standing right there?
There we go. We got rid of the heat. Man, come on around the corner. You gonna get us caught.
You gonna get yourself caught. Who in the heck runs 5 feet and half behind the corner?
Look, man, don't worry about what I'm doing.
Oh,
you just
my God. Don't you hear about the sirens?
Worry about what you're doing. Don't worry about what I'm doing now. Yes.
I'm dying a slow death. That's what I'm doing.
They ain't here. Are the police? Ah! Why can't move? You know what?
Y'all
I got
see that you're peeing, Jay?
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build. Roger that.
Let me show y'all something. See if y'all keep up with this. That's right. See if y'all keep up with this. Hey, he hit me. I'm gonna run him over.
Oh my God.
Look, man, this is taking way longer than we thought it was, people, but at least y'all.
Because it's taking you forever.
No,
to go into the freaking garage.
I didn't know, though.
Well, you don't know how to blow a freaking horn.
Exactly. But we didn't.
I had told you to practice blowing the horn, so, you know.
Didn't we go over this already? I told you I'm not Little Boy Blue. And, oh my God, the car's completely busted. It
good
can't,
job,
oh my
Jay.
God, it
now,
can't move.
Go find another car.
I can't use that car. I gotta use this specific car, okay? If it was that easy. Oh my God, would you shut up?
Oh my God, you cannot drive.
Dog, do you not see what I'm trying to do? I'm trying to knock this car loose. Alright, there we go. I might be straight now. Trying to knock the car loose. You know how Ricky Bobby and them got
even
the
drivable at this point.
I don't know. Why are you asking me these questions?
Why are you yelling?
Oh my God. Okay, let me just.
Why don't you just like run to the body shop?
Man, this is what I'm about to do. I'm gonna tell her to get up out the car, right? And I'm gonna go in the body shop with this other car. Hurry up, Jimmy!
Isn't that what I just said?
Look, man,
I said,
told
get
you.
Car. Mm-hmm.
Get up out the way.
If you don't wreck that one before you get to
man,
the
whole
shop.
Point of wrecking of going to the body shop is wrecking it, right?
No.
Oh my God! Why, game? Why, Sway? Okay, cool.
Wow, what I said actually worked. Get another car.
Ain't nobody worry about what you're talking about. Alright, so I need to repair the car. I don't have enough cash.
No, you need to go make some money.
Well, how much cash I got? $20?
Yeah, we had to buy that on pick to pick the car that you crashed.
Oh my God.
See you later.
Alright, what can I do now? I went to the body shop. I don't need no cash. Can I continue on?
Oh,
Jay, y'all get out of the way. Am I stuck now?
Oh my God.
Alright, I'm gonna go to this thing over here. Don't worry about what I'm doing, dog. Just ride with me. I actually gotta take that car in there. Wow. That sucks. It's gotta be this car.
Better hurry up, the cops coming again.
Man, the cops ain't coming, man.
I'm trying to get in front and try to push it.
How we gonna push it? It won't move. This sucks, man. Alright. Let's just retry the mission.
You want me to do it?
No. I know what to do now.
Easy.
That sucked, man. We just wasted so much time.
No, you wasted so much time.
Don't be worried about the time that I wasted. Is it really important who wasted the time?
Yeah, it is.
Absolutely. It's not
I want you to see my hands. My hands are not on the control.
Man, look, who wasted the time? Was it you? Was it you?
Because you know how to blow the horn.
Well, if I knew how to blow.
I had told you, I said, Jay, pull up.
I mean, my hands ain't on the controller, dog.
Really?
Yeah. Why was the police even there? Like, where did he even come from?
He just
come.
Smoke, bro.
He just come jogging his punk ass around the corner.
He'll probably take a smoke break, doing something dirty.
Yeah, definitely. Oh my goodness, I don't need this part. Can we just keep on rolling?
They said you could have repaired it by opening the hood.
I could have repaired it by opening the hood. Nobody told me that.
Yeah, just don't try to wreck it this time.
I'm not going to wreck it, Ralph. Oh my God.
All right.
I can't stand you, dog.
I can't stand you. You don't listen to nobody.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop.
Why didn't somebody tell me?
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
I am Trash Chris Lightning. But that was Bridget.
That was not me.
It was you.
I drove a car without crashing.
You can't prove it was me.
And getting caught by the cops. And I was speeding. In front of the garage
door. Damn, you saw the police right there?
Only took you
10 times. Shut up! Alright, let me change them young plates.
You, no problem.
Okay, so we're gonna change this to... I got it. We gotta personalize this. So, let me say T. Double
U. Plate number gonna be 222.
Would you hush? Why you always gotta ruin stuff? Can you not?
Because I didn't want you to try to get me, Black Bridget. Look at the plate.
Look, man. Would you stop at you ruining ruiner? I hope you guys are enjoying the playthrough on YouTube tomorrow. You definitely have an opportunity to win this game. If you, there we go. You definitely have an opportunity to win this game. If you go back to the first video, once it hits a certain number of likes, we're going to give away a copy of the game. So go back over there, get that one a like if you like it. What you think?
There you go.
License plate too easy. All right. Let's get this thing resprayed, man.
Purple.
What color is purple? We're gonna go with stone gray then. I mean,
stone gray, that's
so
right. Boring.
All right, well, we'll go with your color then.
We'll go with that one. We'll go back.
This one?
Yeah, that's fine.
Rustic brown. You are rusty brown, so we'll go with that.
At least I'm not doo-doo brown.
Yeah, I'm not either. I'm yellow, so what? Change the rims. We don't want to change no rims. We already did the plate. All right, that's good right there. I will bring it by any time. I might just do that, partner.
If you don't crash it first.
I mean, that's true, but look, we ain't talking about that right now.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Brewski. He probably have some work for you.
Y'all need to move.
He owns a junkyard.
Yeah, okay, golly, are you going to get the car?
Dude almost ran.
Oh, my God.
No, I'm not going to hit anything. What? What?
You can't drive.
Oh, Tommy, he's my buddy's nephew.
Dog, I haven't hit anything.
Let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago.
You run a red light? Nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend.
That's right.
Some of my lines. So maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters.
Exactly.
Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants.
Yes!
Oh my goodness, that's so old.
I hear I got another.
Hit me with another one.
I can rearrange the alphabet. I put you and I together.
You damn right. Lay another one on me, big boy.
Never fail.
Yes,
maybe
I believe.
That's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
Never heard that one.
Mm-hmm. This one here, though.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation?
No. Nah.
You want to go back to my place and talk?
Yes. Jose. Do you know the difference?
This one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You be the door and I'll slam you.
Ah!
Wow.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You
damn right. Except for they ain't gonna see it though. Like,
all right, almost there. Make a right up here.
Yeah. Anyway, don't really matter what you measure if you can't.
What's up, light green?
What up, Light Green? What do you say?
What's up, Jay? And pretty easy. Great video you uploaded earlier today.
Oh, yeah.
Look who's here.
Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bed.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know? Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on it. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruschi, but don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your, supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike. You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days.
Jesus Christ.
Plenty, and who knows if they can even get this filled
out. You shut up. Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
I wonder if it's a rambling wreck from Georgia Tech and a hell of an engineer. A hell of 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 an engineer. Anyway, babe.
Huh?
Okay, you gotta shoot the tires.
Oh, okay? The tires. Oh, okay.
Yeah. You gotta move a little bit. There you go.
Tire. Okay.
There you go.
How did you say I was supposed to shoot the tire? It just said shoot the old wreck.
Yeah, it just said shoot the
tires. Oh, shoot the tires off the old, okay.
Yeah. Definitely. You move up some, you know what I mean? There you go. And then you... There you go. Good job.
Hercules.
You gotta shoot the other one. There you go. Two-piece. Uh-huh.
See if you can hit the gas tank.
But you can't hit the gas tank, though.
I can't hit this gas tank much.
You just shoot where it would be. Because I don't know where it is.
Did you hit it?
I think that's a light. Shoot one more time. Woo!
There's a Polak joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
Press H to holster your...
Yeah. Which H? Is really...
What's H?
You got to move the controller, and then it'll tell you. I think it's, I don't know what H is.
Nah, I'll figure it out.
I just hit
I got
H.
It.
Oh, okay. I hit H, so.
It's not no H. It's a right bumper.
All right, well, anyway, we got to go. We got to go to the Lone Star. Let's go. You driving? Dog, what are you doing? Bray, what are you doing? Okay, yeah. There you go. Go to the car. And you just running. Let's get it started and high. Let's
sit down,
get
bro.
Huh? You gotta say it more like bruh. Like, not bruh, like bruh. Sit down, bruh. And this episode will be on YouTube today. So if you're in the chat right now, you know, it
right,
is what it is.
Go out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west. Don't go back through the city.
They haven't invented the motion controls yet, so moving it like that is not gonna help, babe.
Hush your mouth.
Yeah. Jerome in the house. I say Jerome in the house.
Woo! fucking prick. How you back up?
Don't worry about it. Just go forward. Then you watch Meet the Robinsons. Keep moving forward. Now you just done call a dang 18 thing pile up trying to do the right thing. You have confused the AI. And you know AI get confused pretty easily. He can't get you with the car.
People can't drive.
Oh my God.
Oh shit.
Yeah, they right behind you too. Push the gas. Bust that right. What are you doing? Oh my God. That pole ain't moving, dog. That pole is not. Let me show you how to lose these police, man.
Good. You feel a lot better.
I had a 40-year-old top man in my ear, so.
Yeah, whatever.
Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money.
Whatever, Bert. Just the
beginning. Every female drivers. So,
Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No. The place actually ain't too bad now.
Oh, shit. How the hell that happen?
All the movies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You only been gone a couple of years. It's gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around.
Thank goodness.
Like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
That's just not great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Well, by the way, you're carrying a gun now?
Damn right.
What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days, especially in this fucking neighborhood.
You really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
They do be talking some shit about the black people in this game, though. But you know what?
I'm gonna buy it.
But you know what? The star of the next game, the next Mafia game, is black, damn it. Yes!
It'll be years before I could afford a place like this.
Got champagne tasting.
Not beer better, pockets, my friend.
Don't worry though, I'm gonna help you voice. Change that.
Right. Well, slow down, cause if you go over the speed limit, they'll try to pull you over too. Yeah, this is a lot tougher than Blues and Bullets, but it is what it is. Everybody on YouTube, hope you're still hanging in there. I'm telling you, cause this was a longer episode, cause I screwed up a lot, but it's all good. Y'all probably got a good laugh. What was that?
10 times that you
screwed up. Yeah, I did not screw up 10 times. What are you? You know what?
I'm sorry. It was 50.
Tree 50?
What you doing?
Yeah, he was talking cash shit about black people just now, but it's all good. Like I said, the next Mafia game, he is black, and we gonna be in here.
You'll not be in here.
We ain't gonna be in here. That's why I played this one, cause I wanted to I wanted to do Mafia 2. I might do Mafia 1, and then you know, we'll be ready for Mafia 3. So, you know, we're going to do it sometime. But, man, we're putting up some games, man.
That cream-colored baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
Hey, what if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right. Just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
So you heard what he said?
Yeah.
Don't mess it up.
That's what he said.
That's the PG version.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what the fuck
are you... Oh, you want some? Hands. Catch these hands. Hit his ass with that leaper cut. All right. Is he asleep yet? Dang, dog. No, I ain't want to do all that to him now.
But
damn.
You did it, though.
Dog ain't had no choice.
Black Lives Matter.
You so fucking you so stupid, dog. Oh, I ain't killing. Somebody told. That dude looking like,
Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Oh, my goodness.
This is like the worst voice acting ever, right?
Horrible.
I don't want to do that.
You got your gun.
I just want to break the window.
You got to survive. Oh, my God.
No, I ain't trying to do all that. Yo. All I want to do is break the window, dog.
Jay, we got to make a living.
I'm trying to break the window. All right, how you smash the window? There we go. There you go. Smash that window. We up out of here. Play, boy. You ain't killing nothing.
Hurry.
But you know what the messed up part about this is? I'm out of here. But look, the police ain't even going to come after me for stealing the black people car. Now, ain't that some bullshit?
On you, baby, to point stuff like that out, Jay.
You're damn right. So maybe black lives don't matter as much as we thought they did. Even in the damn video game. Still a damn black man, cause nobody cares.
And you going one
time. And the police would have came. If the police would have came over there, they probably would have been like, hell, they stole it from me. Black. Then he was like, they probably do say, watch what you gonna say in a minute, talking about some.
Call the NAACP.
I know, right? I mean, I understand that the game is a reflection of the time, so I'm not mad at anything because that's just how people were back then. Man, y'all need to get out the way, man. I need to drive better, one of the two. I understand that the game is a reflection of the times, so I'm not mad at any of it because we can't act like history didn't happen because they did call people moolies back then. I mean, they did. They probably still do.
It's the 30s.
So
you need girls to get cars from.
Exactly. But he gonna ask that. He's gonna ask that question. Trust me. As we continue to ride, as we proceed to give y'all what y'all need, shall we proceed?
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, we in here though. Hey, scratch my head on the left side. Mm-hmm. The back left side. Thank you. Stop grinding on my head. All right, we almost there, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry that this is a little bit longer episode than it should have been, but I'm trash.
He's very trash. It took him 80 times just to make it to the garage because he didn't know how to blow a horn.
But who asked you that question? I bet I can blow it now. Try to say something. Say something. You want to say something else?
It only took you 40 minutes to learn how to play the game.
What you say? I can't hear you, babe.
Okay, I'm gonna remember that. I'm gonna do it for real. And that's how we're driving for real. When you start to say something, just start blowing the horn. Okay,
like,
Jay.
Like I am right now. I wonder, can I make this? Ain't it fitting that they playing, won't you blow your horn on the radio? I'm Barry Shum from Shum. Let me slide off up in here, man. Rolling. Keep rolling in this monkey face of rolling. Let me slide off up in here, man. We strive to maintain them. Damn, that handprint, though.
As he getting more oil spots on the coat.
I know, right? What's that, lambskin?
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunters, their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street. Talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Nice. No stains. Clean.
Where'd the lowlife get the money for this? Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I'd give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like you, buddy Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
Yeah, I am. I'm actually going to have to set that up in here that when I press the button to make the camera go away, it'll mute the mic because it's killing the cutscenes with my beautiful son and his random babblings in the background. So, but it's all good. So after this mission, we'll be done. I do want to say thanks to everybody that subscribed. If you're watching this on YouTube, come by. We play games every night, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, twitch.tv/JEasy. Link will be in the description.
All right, you pulled off that job without fucking it up. Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
Exactly.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
It's cool, though, man, that we playing this game,
so,
having a good time.
Ike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. He deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time we was at the track and some mix spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. For a lousy $10. You believe that shit?
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just got an out of hand for these people. And Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I met since you shipped out. You'll see.
Well, which is a pleasure.
Definitely true. Yep, I'm cutting you off. Do something about it.
Hey, is there a safe place to park around here?
Blow the horn. Parking for
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be.
Damn right. Go ahead and follow him because you fat. Hurry up and get upstairs so we can get this done. And then that'll probably be the end of the stream, won't it?
Probably so.
Yeah, it's going to be the end of the stream.
More than likely.
Yeah.
You went up the wrong way. You got to go back, go turn around and go back upstairs.
Oh, there's more stairs? No, no, no. It was right here. It was right here.
Maybe you did the wrong right, Jay.
Oh, you did the wrong right. It's only one right. It's wrong and right. But sometimes when you're right, you're really wrong.
If you're hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator.
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me.
I know, right? That's how it used to be back in the day.
Whatever you want from the fridge.
All right, so it says eating and drinking.
Heals
yeah.
Injuries. That's a Sprite. What's that red bottle?
You want the red bottle or you want the... Swift Cola, or you want that Stoll's beer?
Cola, because I don't drink.
Okay.
Always Swift Cola, yeah.
I wonder if that cola was cold like Minnesota. Cold like Minnesota. Cold like Minnesota. Cold like Minnesota.
Chris says this game is worse than GTA 3.
Wow.
What's GTA?
Grand Theft Auto.
Oh, okay. Well, you would that, right?
Well, yeah, I guess you kind of would. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to leave it right there. That's the end of chapter 2. So we're getting ready to go into chapter 3. If you liked the video, like the video. If you didn't, then don't. But
you think Jay needs to improve on his driving?
Like the video and say Jay needs to improve on his driving. If you think Bree Easy needs to improve, you tell her too. But anyway, man, we got to get up out of here. We already been here too long. Appreciate you guys. Love you guys to death. Twitch.tv to see us play. Through games every night, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and except for the weekends, occasionally. And we out of here. Till next time.
It's your girl, Bree Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Salon, a.k.a. The People's Champion.
And your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, b.k.a. The People's Champ. Holla! What's up? I forgot something?
367 is
my love. Stupid. Oh my god. Wait, it didn't work. Are we still on? Oh. We still on?